Hits one hard and deep to left field, and Billingsley hits the third Dodger homer of the game. First of the year for Billingsley. It is 5-0.
It's like a hanging Birkin ball.